are at Motissimo in Porto's airport. We're going to show you the trends for spring summer 2018, so follow us. So here we can check some of the Pantone colors for spring summer 2018. We have some strong vibrant colors over here, some fabrics, we can check them out. Summer 2018, it's going to be about sportswear, a lot of waterproof materials and rubbery materials with strong colors mixed with some fishnets, and we are going to see a lot of vintage sporty jackets. Technology is going to be a trend for next summer. So we're going to see a lot of metallics with the textures and strong colors, but also mixed with nude palettes and pastels. We're going to see a lot of shiny fabrics mixed with ribs and texturized jerseys. Like this one, this rib. Or texturized knits. It's going to be a lot about details. We're going to see a lot of tropical prints, jerseys, and floral prints. It's going to be a very colorful summer with some nature prints in it. See a lot of patches again. Patches is going to be a trend once again. A lot of butterflies and flowers and nature related trimmings for a more romantic side of fashion for the spring. We're going to see a lot of flowers in biker jackets to romanticize the punk trend again. Fusion of cultures is going to be a trend, so we're going to see a lot of mixed trimmings from tribal, African, Mexican culture, all mixed up together. Watching.